Hartman lost the puck. Scandella chops at him. They go to the boards together. Puck squirts free to Van Riemsdyk. Back around here is Hartman letting it go to the point to Gudas. The other way, the shot. Deflection, score! Van Riemsdyk with a redirect of the Hague shot, and the Flyers lead 3-1.
Well, JVR in his office again. Another tip. More hand-eye coordination from Van Riemsdyk. Gotta love the block shot of the defensive zone by Ryan Hartman. Lays out there and allows the Flyers to exit the zone. Sabres had some guys in front of the Flyer net at the other end, and JVR gets to the front of that against Carter Hutton and is able to tip this shot from Hague. Really intelligent shot from Robert Hague. That is a tippable puck, and JVR does what he does best.